For most people that get treatment, it's usually just a one-time treatment, and then they're great for years. Everyone's a little different, so you're not sure if you're gonna need a repeat injection, and it also depends on how bad the damage was. I like to tell people stem cell therapy is comparable to fixing a car. If you keep up with your car, if you're changing the oils and the wiper fluid and all that, then you're less likely to need PRP or stem cell therapy. Your car is running down the road. But as it starts to get beat up, if you start ignoring it and not fixing it, then you're going to need more and more therapy in order to fix that car. If you wait until it's on cinder blocks and the wheels don't work and the engine doesn't work, then you might need multiple injections, multiple stem cell treatments. So don't wait till your joint is completely destroyed before you try to do stem cell therapy. Remember, stem cell therapy is trying to regenerate tissue, bring some of that tissue back. If there's no tissue there to bring back, it's going to be a long, tough journey. Stem cell therapy causes acute healing inflammation after the procedure. So I always like to warn people that you're going to hurt worse after the procedure than you did before the procedure. That spooks a lot of people and it says, well, why would I want to do that? I feel great after a steroid injection. The problem is you feel great after a steroid injection for how long? And then it comes back, right? The stem cell therapy, you will feel worse for about 2 months. Most people are worse for about 2 months. And then you start experiencing the regeneration, the improvement in lubrication, the improvement in cellular structure, the decrease in cartilage damage, the rebuilding of the cartilage, the restructuring and rebuilding of the musculature and surrounding connective tissue that will improve your mobility and your level of pain. And then you'll finally start to have decreased symptoms and you may not need anything because you're so surprised that your knees or hips or shoulder or whatever we injected is doing so much better.